this view from Crew Dragon looking at the International Space Station. It looks like it's this very slow and steady movement, but in reality, they're moving at 17,500 miles per hour.
The rendezvous apparitions are absolutely incredible. You can sort of see the Northrop Grumman Cygnus cargo craft as well, some of the ultraflex solar arrays coming into view a little bit clearly.
SpaceX on the big loop, soft capture confirmed.